This is the first in a series of videos I'm going to do all about my pre-live checklist, or what I do before I even record, in fact. And the first section that we're going to focus on is audio. So for each of these, there's going to be five things that I sort of check before I click the record button. And first of all, do check that the audio interface is on. This may be obvious if you've got a hardware interface, but if you're using a software interface like Audio Hijack, it might be easy to miss that you haven't actually got it activated. Also, make sure that you have your source selected so that the correct microphone is leading into it. And do check your signal processing as well. So if you've got any noise reduction, things like that, then make sure that those levels are all the same as they should be and haven't been changed since you last used it. Last one is do check the mute button. It's so easy to miss. I've done recordings before I added this to my list where I'd actually forgotten that I was on mute. So don't make the same mistake as me. In the next video, we'll be looking at lighting.